Welcome back. I am Mislid, and this is The Little Inferno. Last time, we got through book 5. You can see it is all nicely purchased. And we got on to book 6. As always, I'm just going to buy the first stuff as we go. And then, while that's going, we will go check out our upcoming combos. So this is stuff we didn't get last time. Cold War, Terrible Mystery, Rosie combo. That's, there are two somethings that do throw roses at the end. I just remember what those are. Alright. Did I get all this stuff? Liquid Diet. Who knows what that is? Apparently I thought it was annoying to get. Alright, that's what our new ones are though. Bearskin Rug. We just had a bear trap, so that's probably part of it. Fireworks, Spinning Blades, Timber, Poker Hand, Duck Season, Hunting, Nuclear Shave, Manly Combo, Brick and Mortar, Texting Girl, Shorty Party. Alright, we're going to forget most of these, but let's go back to the top. What we got? Orchestral, Moonlight Melody, Bearskin, Fireworks, Spinning Blades, Timber, Poker. Okay, that's... Let's just burn all this stuff and get some money back. Let's see if any cool effects happen. Woo! So the dynamite definitely blows up. There are some blades. There's some sports. And there's a poker hand. Poker hand? Maybe? Perhaps? I don't know either. We have 97 up here. I wonder if that's, what else we got? Russian nesting doll. Let's buy the Russian nesting doll. And there is... Uncle Sam's Blam Blams. So Uncle Sam's Blam Blams might be the, with the fireworks, right? And Uncle Sam, the Russian doll, could be something to do with the Cold War mess. These things all seem possible. Oh, I should not. I didn't mean to put that up there. I didn't mean it. I meant to hold it for a minute. Well, let's open about stuff. Fireworks. It was like a fireworks one, right? That was. I'm not making that up. Yeah, fireworks. Okay. Bearskin rug. So there's a bear trap. Finding money for stuff. There's not a rug anywhere though, right? Oh, but there is a bear. Bear in the bear trap to make bearskin rug. Now we're thinking. Okay, let's spin blades. Whoa, no. Yeah, burn this way. Try not to burn my doll over there. As I'm slinging a giant, you know, chainsaw all around like a crazy person. Did you just burn and give me some money? Come on now. I know I'm trying to burn metal, but you have like oil and gasoline in you, don't you? You should explode nicely. Alright, good. That's what I was after. Let's buy the bear. All that to buy some dumb little bear. Why you hating? So let's get all these together. Fireworks combo. Right. And Cold War. See, I knew last time, Russians and Americans. I just wasn't thinking stacking doll until I saw him today. And there is that bear. We need the bear trap. Which I suspect is right. Let's also buy the hand and the poker cards. Or not poker cards, but glass cards. You can shuffle them, but the deck cuts you. Oh, ho, ho. Anyway, that's silly. Ooh. Little Inferno was designed to be a warm and safe toy for players of all ages. Please refer to your information fun packet for a list of helpful safety tips, including not burning your house down. No. Number 24. Fire is not for use outside of your Little Inferno fireplace. That would be dangerous. And copyright infringement. Woman. Love, Miss Nancy. Tomorrow Corporation. You are going to burn your letter. Copyright infringement over using fire. That's some nonsense. That is some nonsense. Alright. Let us... Bear trap. Bear. Can I open the bear trap? And put the bear in it. Come on now. Should pop closed. I was hoping to have a special effect. Oh, you can't get more than 99 of these. Uh-oh, I start using those. Gotta start using them. Let's use all these. Poke our hands, see? Oh, you stop picking those up. Alright. Spinning blades, timber, duck season. Hunting, nuclear shave, and manly. Nuclear shave seems like it would be straightforward, doesn't it? Like, there's like a bomb. Oh, what is this? Is that different? Hold on. Manly. Well, there's something. Manly. Was manly two or three? Three. Okay, something else manly? Game bush for duck hunt. That looks straight about duck hunt. So that might need unstable ordnance and manly razor. Okay, and manly. Three manly things. Alright, I'm out of money. We need to spend some of our tokens because we have too many. So let's spend all of them we have. Okay, so we have a... We don't have any money because we didn't do anything yet. Okay. Let's use all our manly stuff and see if that gets us anything. Oh! You blew up the manly thing too quickly. I am not happy with you, Razor. What is your problem? What is your problem? So I'm not sure if that was right or not. Frickin' Razor. You're already a nuclear Razor. What do you need? Alright, so we got a, so a gaming tablet. Because I don't know if there's like a Nintendo anywhere, right? To play like Duck Hunt on. It is this one that shows the Duck Hunt, right? One of them does. One of these things shows Duck Hunt on it. Razor, you need to break. I'm tired of you already. Go away. Just bust. Smash you around. Burn that spider up. Just break apart. Stop. You're annoying me all to pieces. Okay. Yeah, see? Dog. Duck Hunt season. There we go. Now we're talking. Ooh, can I get those? Burn. Ducks. Oh, you can shoot. Okay, you can click them to shoot them. That's hilarious. I did not know that. That's kind of funny. Alright, anyway. Low self-esteem action doll. There was a sorority something. That's probably that. Stable ordnance. Don't know. Puff pack. Got some cigarettes. Cigarettes. What else we got? This strikes my remembrance. Thikri doll, I believe, is one of the ones that does flowers. Right? So what else does flowers? Somebody else like has flowers in their picture, don't they? Like, it's one of the low ones. This one? Yeah, see him. He's got flowers. I think the Vikri gets flowers. Alright, we'll come spend all our money. Money. And, they're so pretty. Let's use this bomb to blow everything up. Kaboosh! Oh! Wow, we just got carpet bombed. That was cool. We just carpet bombed all the stuff. Alright, let's... So I still want to buy... What is this? Legal briefcase, freeze bomb, protein powder. Okay. But I want to buy smoke detector. I forgot this existed. There was a stop, drop, and roll was one, right? There was something with the fire extinguisher. Where'd that kid just go? Here it is. Have I clicked past it 14 times now? So that's two. Alright, let's buy all these things. Still can't have 40 thing over there. Let's speed through all these. Because we have too many things up here, so let's... I did not realize you cannot get above 99. Stop, drop, and roll combo! Make everything all wet. Actually, let's hang out here. Let's buy something else while we wait for the rain to go away. Because the rain's going to put a damper on our fire, and that's just aggravating. What we got? Let's buy this a seed packet, because, you know, why not? And let's buy this bunny. Oh, well, come on now. Come on now. Let's read this. Ooh. You're such a good shopper. There's only one catalog left. They go by so fast. What, are they your children? What happens after that? Have you enjoyed yourself? Mmm-wee! Love, Miss Nancy. You're kind of crazy, Miss Nancy. Can I just throw that out there? I suspect y'all are just going to print more catalogs because you're crazy pants. Oh, so that is one that pollinates. Last time I wasn't sure if that one pollinated, if that pollinated or not. Didn't think it did, but it does. So we can find that pollinated one again and do that and get Gravity Boy and Homegirl. All the roses. All the roses. I like the little touches like this, where it's, you know, here are some roses. You just appear in your living room. And you're never going to clean it up, because, you know, you don't look away from the fireplace ever. You don't look away ever. Alright, so we had, it was out of 5. The cocoon did flowering. Okay, so this thing does colorful. Let's ignore that completely. I don't even care. Freeze bomb, protein powder. We have a penny. That is not going to be enough to do anything. Let's bring these legal documents, because, probably just terms and conditions. Nobody reading that mess anyway. Might as well light it all up on fire. On the fire. Whee! I bet you can spin it just by flicking a wrist. I was about to try to throw it into the spider. But hey, that did not work exactly how I wanted it to. Pawnate and combo. Pawnate all the things. Okay, so let's... What was our hunting combo? Timber, spinning blades, nuclear shave. Nuclear shave seems... There are so many bombs, though. Okay, it's probably one from the old ones, though, right? Mini nuke, nuclear shave. Seems to make sense to me. Timber and spinning blades both seems like they should have to do with chainsaw. Right? Chainsaw. I don't see any other blades here. What is this? Book of Darkness. Okay. Spinning blades. Does this count? I don't know. Let's buy it. Like, when in doubt, just purchase things. Just purchase stuff. Do I need any of this mess? What am I actually waiting on? I'm for real waiting on this and this. Let's buy those. Okay, so let's get... No, you come over here. Good grief. Don't. Thank you. For once, you did something right. Alright. So my manly combo earlier was wrong? When I had the 3 manly things and it set off all of me in one crazy shot? I don't know. That seems kind of weird. That'd be wrong, though. So, that's not a spinning blade, but it is a blade. Maybe it's the spinning part, not the blade part that's the rest of it. Maybe I'm trying to find 2 spinning blades and I should not be. I should be trying to find 1 blade. Let's buy a cello. Why are we buying a cello? I don't know. Because there was something about like some kind of serenade or something, wasn't there? At midnight with the moon? I don't know. I think that was a thing. That seems familiar. I don't know what I'm buying. Is there anything over here to buy? No. We have a mighty mustache. I still think manly trophy, manly odor spray, manly razor. Like, those all seem very, you know, manly. Could I say? But perhaps not. So, is there a... So, it's also hunting, right? This bear trap is probably for hunting. And handheld fireplace, cell phone. None of that crap's for hunting. Alright, what do we got? Everything's here. Stay. Okay. Is that razors to spit out? Weird. I don't understand what happened there. Okay, so have our combos that we can't. There we go. Get some more money. I don't know. Wait, what was that called? Mustache Rider, who jumps the bus from the first thing. Sonic Boombox. Real men use only the subwoofer. If you say so. If you say so. Let's buy some coffee. I don't like any of those things. I don't buy any of that stuff. I would like to buy this raccoon, though. I don't know why. I was going to buy a moon. And I completely and utterly forgot. So let's buy some of this cheaper stuff that I didn't actually want for any reason. I'm just spending money on. I do like that the coffee screams. I gotta buy mushrooms. I don't buy mushrooms. Not mushrooms. Not shrooms, man. Marshmallows. Because marshmallows also scream. That the raccoon does not scream is kind of strange and unusual and weird. I'll bet you can run over stuff with this. Oh, come on now. There you go. You got set on fire before it moves, that's all. No, turn over. There you go. Drive around. Should like ramp a wall or something? Just be jumping stuff. You are a really bad monster truck. I am not impressed with your monster truck driving skills. I said it. You heard me. You heard me. Alright, we got $275 before we can get this. That is expensive. Brick and mortar. Texting girl sorority party. Okay. Chain puffer. Okay, these sound easier now. I feel better about this. Chain puffer, sorority girl, brick and, let's do brick and mortar. I think that was one of the. Is that even all the way over here? That shouldn't be, right? There was like bricks somewhere, wasn't there? I've lost my mind. Okay, there are bricks. Let's buy a brick. There wasn't anything else though, was there? Like, I do not remember. Brick and mortar. Oh, mortar. Like, I was talking about order. We're getting a carpet bombed. Mortar round. There we go. That makes sense. Okay, so that's brick and mortar. Texting girl is going to be this girl and the cell phone, I'm sure. Like, what else would even make sense? Alright, so let's get the bomb and some bricks. These bricks are as giant as this bomb. These are not bricks. These are sides of houses. Boom! All the explosions. That is really cool. The carpet bomb stuff. That is the neatness. Alright, so homegirl here. And where's the cell phone at? Texting girl. And there was like sorority party. Party? There are some balloons. I'm kind of childish, but hey, it's probably right. I mean, childish or not, is this serenade you under the moonlight? Yeah, I was right. See, moonlight something. I knew there was something about some singing or something in the moon with the, should have got the opera girl in there too. That might be something, right? Opera and the cello. Okay, that's kind of hilarious. I wonder if that subwoofer and the alien thing that makes all the sound waves, if that's something together. Whoa. Alright, crazy pants. Alright, crazy pants. So give me, let me ignore that for a minute, because I wanted to buy the stuff. What was I saying I wanted? What have I got going on here? Party girl and the stuff. I need the balloons because I have room for those. And I wanted the cello and the opera singer. I could not think of what she was even called. Where's she at? Have I skipped her like 7 times now? All right, now Come on, game. There she is. Valkyrie doll. That's, yeah. She's opera, cello, that, you know. That sounds like a combination for something to me. For me, what's this do? Come on, now. Let's see what the Inferno Beta does. I don't remember. I do not remember. Okay, what's the guy while we're waiting for those to go? Chain Puffer, Chainsaw, Pufferfish. Deadly Vices combo. Hold on a second. Okay, I'm back. Okay, takes me where we got, sorority party we might have. Chain Puffer, Chainsaw, Pufferfish, Deadly Vices. Deadly Vices is going to be like, I don't know. Legal charges, injection, bodybuilder, deafening, road rage, diseased. Alright. So we have party and text and... There we go. Good. That's why they give you three balloons, because they will pop so quick. And you won't have time to get all your stuff up there. And that kind of sucks. So I just want to see what this does. Beta version. In development since 1986, relive the magic. The magic. Alright. Deadly Vices. Well, it's going to be definitely cigarettes. That was a legal paper one. So that's probably that. Let's buy the Book of Darkness. Brought a plague upon all who've owned it. On sale today. Great. Great. That's exactly what I wanted. There was like a bodybuilder one, right? Sorry, him and the manly trophy. I don't know. I just make these things up as I go. And then we see what happens. Actually, that does sound kind of cool whenever, like, you know, it's singing into the music and the roses are falling. They do some nice little touches of this game to, you know, keep you watching along, keep you interested. Then we got the chainsaw, and where's the pufferfish? Pufferfish? Blowfish. Same difference. Come on, stop telling me I ain't enough room, because that's expensive. I ain't buying that. I ain't buying it. You understand me? You understand me? What is this? Oh, it's okay. I just want to see what this even was. Let's see what we use this. Come on. Oh, it changes the fire's color. Oh. Alright then. We need this for... That's like a colorful something, right? I bet that's the other one. I'll bet that's the other one. Okay, so what do we need over here? I need the pufferfish. Buy the pufferfish. Then I'm out of room. But... What I'm going to be trying to buy, I think, is going to be that demo thing I just saw. This, once it, you know, in a minute. And these beetles, because they're colorful. And from last video... Yes, a fanciful fiesta of explosive colors. That. What's this cost? 525, okay. We're going to get some more things, raise some more money. See if we can get that. Pufferfish, chainsaw. Come on, game. It's not my fault. Stuff doesn't burn fast enough. That's gotta be it. Oh, wait, or was it... Wait, what's the actual chain puffer? That could be the, cigarettes as well, couldn't it? Couldn't it? Chain puffer? Okay, maybe it is. Maybe that's the cigarettes and not the, what? Pufferfish. Hey. Is it a bite? See, I knew it was a bite boot or something. And one of those explodes into needles. Which one exploded into the needles? I don't know. I don't know which one exploded in the needles, and I think there was like an injection item, right? Alright, so let's go back. I got lots of junk to buy. I need to buy this. I need to buy this. And this. Right, am I out of room already? Of course I am. Let's buy this letter. Breaking weather report! It's been snowing for as long as anyone can remember. Or maybe our memories are just getting foggy. tomorrow's forecast. Woo-wee! Something we haven't seen in a very, very long time. The sun comes out! But is it rising, or is it setting? Woo-wee, it hurts my eyes! Reporting from the weather balloon over the smokestacks of the city, the weatherman. What do you mean, is it rising or setting? Don't you have a clock? Like, it's... what? Just look at your watch, man. I'll tell you if it's rising or setting. Like, what is your problem? What is your problem? What is this? Oh, it's our crazy book. This thing does something cool. Let's use this. Book of Doom. It's like acid rain up in here. Look at that. It is acid rain. It's melting everything. That's kind of nasty. Yeah, burn that book up. We're going to get rid of that thing. Ooh. Alright, that's... that thing is crazy. So what's that? I want to try this with the chainsaw for the chain puffer, because that seems to make sense to me. What else do we have that I want to try? Legal charges. Okay, briefcase and some explosives of some sort. Charges. Have we got like depth charges of some sort? I don't know that we do. Alright, put these all together. There we go. I feel better about that. Let's go and get rid of these, just make some room. Alright, are there also charges? Have we got... we don't have any... I don't think any depth charges. Do we have, got a credit card. So much of credit cards. That, hey, let's go with that. You know, you charge credit card. Let's try that out. What else we got? Injection. I do want to know which one of these was the injection. Was it this one? Protein powder? Just buy that. Injection combo. What else would break out into... we didn't have any actual needles, did we? I mean, as dark as I would be. What is this? Mystery seasoning. Okay. That's probably drugs. You know, just saying. Just sezzin'. Road rage, deadly vices. Hunting manly. I just wonder what the manly combo is. If it's not, you know, the manly stuff. Alright. Let's. There we go. Alright, so what let's see is burn all this stuff up right here. And we're gonna try manly combo again, because I think that's right. And that the razor is just a awful, awful item. Kind of this chainsaw. It just needs to die in the fire, which I'm trying to do. Look, even the blade, like, what is powering this? Like the chainsaw from Satan or something. Burn it in half, rip it into pieces, still burns. Still burns. Money back guarantee. From Tomorrow Corporation. We're gonna burn all your money, because money means nothing in this weird, weird world where we are trapped in front of a fireplace and don't even move when our neighbors upstairs are dying from their house burning down. We're not even concerned about, like, you know, it flung on top of our house. Which feels like it would be a real concern, right? Like, I'd be worried about that. So this might be our last one that we try here. Let's go ahead and zoom all these together. Alright. So then we're going to put this here. No, not you. Forget your face. I hate you. I hate you, razor blade. And then we're going to... man. Start these. Oh, it burns so quickly. Daggone it. This trophy's killing me. Can I get this and... what's the other thing? Oh, this thing. Dang, you think we're starting for another 50 seconds. I hate you, razor blade, and other exploding things. Does this have the needles in it? Here, razor blade, do your job. Yes, that had the right. Okay. So that's got the needles. What else has needles in it? hunting combo. Deadly Vice's manly hunting spinning blades. I don't know what that is. Deafening. Road Rage feels like it would be the right, definitely how the Mustache Rider and the Mustache don't have a thing. Maybe they do, right? Perhaps they do. What if you do this and the something with it? I don't know what's going on. I do want to buy this though again. Okay, we're gonna try this again. We can try this nonsense one more time. Get all together. Come on, burn. There we go. See, it was right. It was right. I'm glad that razor goes for 40 million years, like it's powered off titanium or something. Titanium, off of nuclear power. Well, we blew its wheel out. Look at that. That's crazy pants. This one tries to go. Tries to climb. It cannot do it. It's just the manly odor that spitting out flies. That's rather disgusting. Okay, we have a ton of money. So let's buy our next book. Let's look at it real quick. Email, laser pointer, music tones. And that is your little bit of insight into our next video. Well, we will finish out book 7. And probably go ahead and finish out the rest of the end game as well. Just do it all one big hurrah video. Anyway, that is book 6, which we have here. We got most of the, well, maybe not these last ones. Those last 3 or 4. We got some of the themes. We got enough to let us continue. So that's okay. You do have to have a certain amount of these things unlocked. I don't know if I've shown that at all in any of these videos. But that's part of what you have to do them. Like, you have to get a certain percentage of these unlocked before I let you continue to the next catalog. It's not just that you have to buy it. You do have to have those, you know, combos as well. In case you're wondering, you know, why you're supposed to care about any of that stuff. But, anyway, this is Little Inferno. I am Mislead. Thank you for watching us get through Catalog 6. I will see you next time.